Today we are going to solve the exercise problems for 8th standard students. So, exercise, a first problem is add the following rational numbers. So, first question is 3 by 7 and minus 5 by 7. In last class, we discussed about the properties of rational numbers of addition. So, here in addition that we know that from that we learned that if the denominators are same, we can keep the denominator same and we can add the numerator. See, in this number 7, both the denominators are same. We can keep the denominator same and we can add the numerator. The question is add the following rational numbers. So I am writing first 3 by 7 plus minus 5 by 7. So if the denominators are same, so take this denominator common for both, then I am going to add this one. 3 plus multiplication minus, you will get minus 5. If you subtract, one is positive number and one is negative number, means you have to subtract this one and you have to put the greatest numbers. If you subtract 3 from 5, you will get 2. What is the greatest number here? Greatest number sign here, minus. So I am writing here minus. Minus 2 divided by 7 is the answer. What is the next question? Same way you have to solve this one. Minus 8 divided by 11 plus minus 5 divided by 11. See the question, in this denominator same. So I am keeping the denominator same, then minus 8 plus minus 5. If you are adding two negative number means you have to add and put the negative sign. So I am putting negative sign. If you add this one, you will get 13 minus 13 divided by 11. This is the answer. Same way you have to solve here also. So minus 7 by 13 plus 6 by 13. We can write minus 7 plus 6. 4 divided by 13, that is equal to minus 7, 1 is negative number, 1 is positive number, means you have to subtract and you have to put the largest number 7. So if you subtract, you will get 1. What is the largest number here? 7. Largest number sign is minus. So I am putting minus 1 upon 13. So this is the answer. Same way you have to solve the next one. So you can write here minus 5 by 3 plus 1 by 3. Denominator same, so I am keeping the denominator as 3. Then minus 5 plus 1. So if you subtract 1 from 5, you will get 4. So in this, what is the largest number? 5. So I am putting largest number sign minus divided by 3. What is the next question? 5 divided by 9 and minus 1 divided by 9. In this, denominators are same. If the denominators are same, we can keep the denominator as it is and we can add the numerator. So 5 minus 1 will come. So you will get 5 minus 1, 4 divided by 9 is the answer. What is the next question? Minus 16 by 15 and minus 1 by 15. So first I am writing this one. Sum of the numbers minus 1 by 15. So denominator same. So I am writing this 15 minus 16 plus minus 1. You will, if both the numbers are negative, means you have to add and you have to put the negative sign. So you will put, you have to put negative sign here. 16 plus 1, 17. 17 divided by 15 is the answer. So the next one, simplify the following. The numbers are given. See, in the previous slide we discussed, if the denominators are same, we keep the denominator same and we are adding only numerator. If the denominators are different, means you have to take the LCM and you have to take the cross multiply and you have to get the answer. So first I am writing here 5 by 7 plus minus 9 by 7, 9 by 10 is given. So first I am going to cross multiply this one. This denominator multiply by this numerator. That means 5 times are 50. Here plus is there, here minus is there. Plus multiply by minus, you will get minus. 7 times are 63 divided by 7 times are 70. This multiply by this, this multiply by this, divided by this number multiply by this. So this is the cross multiplication. So 5 times are 10 minus 9 sevens are 63 divided by 7 times are 70. So here one is positive number, one is negative number, means how to subtract and how to put the largest number sign. If you subtract 50 from 63, means you will get the remaining as 13. What is the greatest number sign? Minus. So minus 13 divided by 17 is the answer. Same way you have to do here also. Just cross multiply. 8 3s are 24 Here plus multiply by minus, we will get minus 5 fours are 20 divided by 8 fours are 32. Then 24 minus 20 you will get 4, 4 divided by 32. You can cancel this one using second table, so you will get 1 by 8. See this one, denominators are different, so we have to cross multiply. 8 5s are minus 14 plus 12 7s are 10 7s are 70, 11 7s are 77, 12 7s are 84 divided by 12 8s are 96. So here minus number and here one positive number means how to subtract and how to put the largest number in the sign. So 40 minus 84, it will become
no.
Here minus 40 plus 84 divided by 96. One is the smallest negative number and one is the positive number. One is positive and one is negative means you have to subtract the smallest number from the largest number and you have to put the largest number sign. Here smallest number is 40. Subtract 40 from 84. Then remaining you will get 44. What is the largest number sign here? Plus. So you don't need to put plus. If you didn't put plus also, here plus is always given. Divided by 96. And this 44 divided by 96, which is the common factor in this 4. So I am going to divide this one using 4. So 1 4s are 4, 1 4s are 4 divided by 2 4s are 8, remaining 1. So I am putting 1 here. That means 4 4s are 16. So what is the answer? 11 by 24 is the answer. This is the next question. Minus 3 plus 3 by 4. If denominator nothing is given, means denominator is always 1. So here denominators are not included. So we have to cross multiply. Otherwise we can take LCM. So if we cross multiply means 3 multiply by 5. 3 multiply by 5 you will get minus 15. Plus 1 multiply by 3 you will get 3. Divided by 1 multiply by 5 you will get 5. Here one positive number, one negative number, subtract and put the greatest number sign. That means you will get minus 12 divided by 5. So this is the answer. Next question, minus 12 plus 2 by 15. If you cross multiply, you will get minus 15. If you multiply this number, you will get plus of minus 2 2s are 4, 1 2s are 3 divided by 12. Minus multiply by minus, it will become plus. 12 multiplied by 15, you will get 180. What is the next step? Minus 15. Bracket always denotes multiplication. So plus multiplied by minus, you will get minus 24 divided by 180. That means both are minus. So we can add and we can put the negative sign. So minus 24 plus 15, you will get 39. 39 divided by 180. We can cancel this one using third table. That means 1 3s are 3, 3 3s are 9, 6 3s are 18, 0. So answer is minus 13 by 16. So next number, 2 plus 5 by minus 5 by 4. Here denominator is always 1. So 2 4s are 8 plus minus 1 5s are minus 5 divided by 1 4s are 4. That means plus multiply by minus, you will get minus. So 8 minus 5 divided by 4. You will get 3. 3 divided by 4 is the answer. Next question. You have to verify the following. You have to check left hand side is equal to right hand side or not. You have to check this side is equal to this side. So minus 7 by 11 plus 3 by 7 equal to 3 by 7 plus in minus 7 by 11. Commutative property. Commutative property means any two integers, two rational numbers given in any order, and you will get the answer also in rational number. Means that is the commutative property. So here if you cross multiply means you will get 7 7s are 49, remaining 4. 1 7s are 7, 7 plus 4, 11 minus 119 plus 11 3s are 33 divided by 11 7s are 77. This is LHS. First time is solving it. LHS. That means it will become denominator 77. If you subtract 33 from 190, mean you will get it will become 11. 11 minus 3, you will get 8. So answer is minus 86 divided by 77. If I am taking right hand side, I am taking RHS. What is the RHS? 3 by 7 plus minus 17 by 11. I am going to cross multiply. 11 3s are 33 plus minus of 7 7s are 49, remaining 4, 1 7 7 7, 7 plus 4, 11. So divided by 11 7s are 77. Next, here you have to subtract 33 from 119. So you will get minus 86 divided by 77. See here, LHS equal to RHS. You can verify this one, LHS equal to RHS. Same way, you have to do the next one. Just cross multiply. 8 by 7, minus 40. Here also, 7 3s are minus 21 divided by 8 7s are 56. That is equal to, I am directly using, I am substituting LHS and RHS. That means 7 3s are minus 21, 8 5s are minus 40 divided by 8 7s are 56. Minus 40 minus 27. Both are in negative. That means we can add and we can put the negative side. So if we add, we will get minus 61 divided by 56. That is equal to minus 61 divided by 56. From that we can say LHS equal to RHS verified. See the next one. 4 plus minus 5 by 11. Minus 5 by 11 plus 4. You know nothing is given, means denominator always 1. I am going to solve the first left hand side and as well as right hand side. 11 4s are 44. 1 minus 5 minus 5. 1 11s are 11. That is equal to 1 multiply minus 5 plus 11 4s are 44 divided by 11. So here largest number 44, smallest number 5. So you have to subtract and you have to put the largest number sign. If you subtract 5 from 44 means you will get 39. So 39 divided by 11, that is equal to, here also if we subtract 5 from 49, we will get 39 divided by 11. So we can say LHS equal to RHS verified. See the next one, 2 by 5 plus minus 3 by 7 plus minus 7 by 10, that is equal to 2 by 5 plus minus 3 by 7 plus minus 7 by 10. This is in a, looks like associative property. We have to show LHS equal to right RHS. So first we have to solve the number which are given inside the bracket. If you solve 7 2s are 14 plus multiply by minus, you will get minus 5 3s are 15 divided by 7 5s are 35. Inside the bracket I am writing plus minus 7 by 10, that is equal to, I am going to keep 2 by 5 as it is, plus I am going to solve this one, 10 3s are minus 30, here plus multiply by minus you will get minus 7 7s are 49 divided by 7 10s are 7. First I am going to solve this one, 1 is largest number, 1 is smallest number, subtract and put the largest number sign. If you subtract 14 from 15, you will get minus 1 divided by 35. What is the next one? Plus multiply by minus, you will get minus 7 by 10. That is equal to, what is the right hand side? 2 by 5 plus, if you solve this one, you will get here also minus. So you have to add and you have to put the negative sign. So minus 40 plus 30, 70, 70 plus 9, 79 divided by 70 will come. If we solve this one, minus 1 multiply by 10, you will get minus 10. 35 multiply by 7, you will get minus 7 5s are 35. Remaining 3, 7 3s are 21. 21 plus 3, 24. Divided by 35 multiply by 10, 350. That is equal to, same way you have to do here. 2 7s are 14, 0. Here plus multiply by minus, minus you will get minus 9 5s are 45, remaining 4. If you cross multiply this one, 7 2s are 14, 2 multiply by 0 you will get 0, minus plus multiply by minus, minus 7, 79 multiply by 5 you will get 395 divided by 7 5s are 35, 7 multiply 0 multiply by 5 you will get 350. So here one positive number, one is negative number. So you have to subtract smallest from largest and you have to put the largest number sign. If you subtract 140 from this, from 395, 5 minus 0 you will get 5. 9 minus 4 you will get 5. 3 minus 2 you will get 2. Here largest number sign is minus. So minus 255 divided by 350. So from that we can say LHS equal to RHS. So we can verify that LHS equal to RHS.